By the time the two men returned to Chicago, word had already spread that Franks was missing. Leopold called Frank's mother, identifying himself as George Johnson, and told her that Franks had been kidnapped. Instructions for delivering the ransom would follow. After mailing the typed ransom note, burning their blood-stained clothing, and cleaning the bloodstains from the rented vehicle's upholstery the best that they could, they spent the remainder of the evening playing cards. Once the Franks family received the ransom note the following morning, Leopold called a second time and dictated the first set of ransom payment instructions. The intricate plan stalled almost immediately when a nervous family member forgot the address of the store where he was supposed to receive the next set of directions.